Welcome back, everybody, and thank you for joining me on another mini-adventure. My name is EG, and today we're going to continue playing Planet Coaster. Now, last time we started our first map, the Pirate Battle map, and we've done pretty well so far. In fact, we've done so well that we completed the first star tasks. I need one more ride to complete the second star. And the hard, we're almost there. We've got 1,007 people, and we need 1,100 guests to actually get that one. So we can easily complete this. We just need a couple more things. And we did have an issue with security last time, and we put down a bunch of security guards. So let's see. I know that there was somewhere in here that showed us what exactly was going on. Security. You can hire security. We've got vandals. No vandals actually showed up. Pickpocket victims in the park. 4. Pickpocket victims all time. 33. 14 were chased. And 7 were apprehended. So, we've done fairly well with trying to get this number up. And we are apprehending more and more all the time. And I want to make sure that we don't have any real pirates making it a terrible place for people to come and enjoy, because this is a theme park. It's supposed to be fun. Too many guests are thirsty. All right, let's make a couple fixes here for food and whatnot. Pirate ATM. That'd be a nice thing to have. Let's put an ATM in here. There we go. Now you can spend more money. Spend more money. I make more money. We're all having a good time then. I like all the monies. Let's see. Research is going well. Marketing campaign. We could do a marketing campaign. Why not? Low impact. Attract more families. Low impact. Attract group of teenagers. Low impact. Attract more adult groups. Oh, interesting. What do we have so far for you? I stepped in sick. What does that mean? 30%. That's not good. Are we having a problem with throw up, or somebody yak off the coaster? Do we have garbage everywhere? What's going on? I don't know what's going on with that. Oh no. Somebody else was victimized. Money is gone. That's not good. Security, go help. Help them. I'm kind of wondering if I should either increase my staff security's pay. Let's see if I can train a bunch of people. What do we have here? We've got one person who's unhappy. Let's give you some training. Your workload is high. It would be really good to actually have you happy. You guys can both receive training. You could do training. Training increases their productivity too, so it makes the workloads a little bit easier to handle. Wandering security. Let's get security upped. I might have to come back and pay them more. But for now, I'm a big fan of training people. Let's just train everybody pretty much. Ooh, 750. Ouch, that was expensive. Some of these are really costly. That's right, we won't have any level ones. Everybody has good training. There we go. Let's see how well that does for us catching all these thieves. Many guests are thirsty. We need to fix that. I keep seeing that everywhere. A drink shack there. We have a drink shack over there. Let's put another one somewhere. or more people, we'll be happy to have. So we have one on the other side. This works out just fine. View ejected thief. We caught another one. You are busted. Kick him out. Kick him out. Do not allow him back in the park. That's not the kind of pirates we have here. Unacceptable. Let's start a marketing campaign. Still have a decent amount of money. Who are we catering to, though? Where? Oh, where? Ticket prices. I haven't even put any ticket prices on. Huh. Security at the park was high. I pickpocketed and got caught. Well, that's a good thing. You shouldn't be doing that. Security at the park is great. I had a terrible time. My pickpocket stole my money. Everything's about being pickpocketed except for this one. 89%. The park was amazing. I don't want to leave. I'm perfectly fine with that. Let's see. Guess. Stepped in sick. I want to go on the high seas. Park entry is free. That's a good thing, but I suppose I could make some money off of that. I wish I knew exactly what the EU I stepped in sick was. I'm hoping that is not... Teenagers are pretty low. Adults are pretty low. Total guess. Let's get family and... We'll start with a family marketing campaign. So I did look at all of these here. These are low impact newspaper ads. These are high impact but high expense. They're all TV commercials. They're ideal for larger parks. And then these three here are all online campaigns. Viral videos, gulpy videos, and banner adverts. So they're good cost effectively, but if you look at them, they attract one group, but they actually repel a different group. So they have a trade-off. If you're really trying to get things going, I think I'm going to avoid them for now. I wanted to do... Who's the lowest? Families. Let's do marketing for families. See if we can get more families in here. There we go. We can auto-renew. Why not? Oh, I got some achievements. Ratings are through the roof. 710 out of 1,000. And I missed the other one. No! We got another ejected thief. Haha, you're busted. Now go away. Do not come back. Too many guests are trying to use cosmic milkshake. Too many people trying to get food. What a bunch of crimes. Wow. That is insane. That is absolutely insane. I'm hoping I can train more. More security. Well, not more people in security, but increase the quantity of their training itself. Oh, this one's actually really low. I thought there'd be more people on here. The queue was quite quick. Oh, that's good. What are people saying in general about this? Prestige is not bad. Oh, I also was taking a look at this earlier. So the age of the ride itself. When it's new, it's open, 100% prestige. No problem there. Starts to drop, hype wears off. Lose a little bit of that initial boost. It doesn't say exactly how much, but it loses some of it. Then we're on to aging. 3 years, 7 months is how long this ride will take. I think it's about 4 years in total. And the prestige drops quite a bit. When it gets old, 90% of their normal prestige. They drop a lot of that prestige. Reviving, it's kind of increasing the prestige again, and once it gets back to a classic, it has 105% of the prestige. So you could either keep it going and try to get it to a classic, but you have to deal with that big dip, or somewhere in there, you'll probably rebrand it. I can't do it right now, but at some point you could rebrand and basically make it like new again. That's actually doing really well. I thought I would need to do something with that. You have a long line. I don't like that. I wish there was something I could do to fix that. What is it doing overall? Park rating changed. Monthly profit $27.80. Oh, that was brutal. It was not a good month. Working on building up. Costs are getting high, though. Did a lot of construction last time. A lot of construction. So, let's do more construction. We need one more ride. We have... Well, we're about 75 away from hitting that 1,100 mark. And I need one more ride. What is this? So this would be a kid's ride. Test flight. Oh, that looks a lot like fun. Like that. Hurricane. Lots of spinning and twirling. Hyper jump. Ooh, this one would be terrifying. What is power moves? Huh. Let's see, what did I put over here? Insanity 7, so that was the first one. Rocktopus. That's what that is, a rocktopus. Teacups, whirly rig, wild blue. I think I'm going to do something that is terrifying. And something that is not so terrifying. Let's do something in the middle. The wild blue. We can stick that over here. Let's see. Where do I want to put it exactly? I think here will be a good spot. We'll put the entrance. Put the entrance here. And then the exit will be... Well, that works for me. Connect. I want to worm this straight through. I don't want... There we go. I want it to come through and down to the edge here. There we go. We got the Silver Star. High Seas. Most popular attraction is the High Seas. Okay. Park cash. I got some good amount of cash. I have all the cash. I take cash. Alright, so we've got research to be revealed. More reports of thefts. Wow. Let's see what we get. New discovery, Looney Tunes coaster. Ooh. Can I afford said Looney Tunes? Multiple thefts reported in the park. Security has been notified. Wow. Why is security such a big issue? How are my staff doing? Where's my security? Wow, that is really expensive. Let's pay for it though. Security is important. Let's give you an increase in wage. Make you happier, hopefully, maybe. Does that work? Prefer shop assignment. Add new work roster. Don't know what else I can do to make them happier. Let's see. Well, let's go directly to security. Search, and there we go. And I'm going to increase everyone's wage. Fair wage for all of your work. Now go make me proud. Catch all the real pirates out there. Oh, I gotta remember to open this. It is open. Do I want to keep it that same color? Advertising progress. The ratings are through the roof. Awesome. I wonder what happens if you get to 1,000 on that prestige. Oh, more thefts. Don't like it. Let's see. I know I can change the color in here. Let's do... I want a green. Is that too odd to do a green? Yeah, I kind of have another green. Scratch that. Go back to a blue. Yeah, that's fine. That is fine. There's so many options. You can change what music is being played. The volume. Zoom in. Oh, there we go. Pirate battle hard objectives complete. 1,103 guests. Decent amount of cash. Date completed. August 15th of year one. I didn't even make it past a year. Some epic music in the background for it too. let's see. We'll leave all of that going. Whoa. Seriously? That's what that does? Hold on one second. I can start a test, right? I can ride it somehow. Ride camera. From the seat. I don't think I can do that though. You can actually do the ride from seat. The reason why I said I don't think I can do it is I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to have the music being played. There's only a limit to what I can do before it becomes a copyright strike. Let's open it back up. Does it close when you do a test run? I think it does. That is something to be wary of. Alright, so I think we're doing a lot better. Research is fine. Oh, I'm almost done with research. How are we doing on the finances? Rides and tickets. Gaining good amount. Shops and facilities, not gaining as much as I would like. Running costs are high. Maybe it's because of all the training. There's a lot to balance out. Staff wages. Still have a lot to pay, I guess, to meet what we were at. Research costs is down. Marketing costs is kind of... Well, it's a decent amount up because we've started in marketing. And let's see. Construction costs. Not too bad. There we go. We're in the green instead of the red. We're doing just fine. Let's see if we can speed this up, though. Not a whole lot that I can do. Resolving 5 crimes. One thief for 5 crimes. Kick that evil one out. You were caught, you scallywag. Make her walk the plank. That's the park we're in. More victims. Not good. Another one has been caught. Catching everybody now. I've been caught by security. Yeah. Don't think I don't have my security well trained. Another thief? Ooh. So many victims. This is crazy. Why? Shops and facilities. Do I have the medical place yet? Everything, first aid. I researched first aid, but I don't actually get a first aid station? Well, that seems a little weird. Scenery! Let's see, can I increase? Oh, that makes it so much easier. Alright, let's see. Cannons! Now, do I really want cannons? Beech bush. Birch trees. Birch tree number 3. There are so many options. Giant chocolate. I kind of want to stick this around here. Hey, everybody's interested in food. Giant chocolate. Candy. Why not? Oh, that's just so weird. Curved chain. Why the curved chain? Can this go? Oh, I don't know where did I put that anchor. Did I put it? I thought I put an anchor down somewhere. Maybe I was just looking at it and didn't actually put it down. Props. Lights, animatronics, statues and centerpieces, archways, fences, vehicles, signs and advertising, special effects, cameras, art shapes, audio, all of these other things. Now, is there some way to find... Hey, look at that. There's a pirate piece. I found the anchor. Is there some way to put only pirate-themed stuff? Let's stick that there. Chain attachment point. Huh. Barrel planter. Who doesn't like good flowers? Let's increase the appeal of this whole area. Oh, I already did a barrel slide. Gardens. I do want cannons, but I don't need the advanced movement stuff. I want it to face away from everyone. There we go. Pew, pew. I'm terrible with decorations. I fully admit it. I've always been much more of a practical person, not much so towards decorations. So this is not easy for me. Holy. Grand Galleon. Golden treasure chest? $10,000? $10,000. Put it up here, maybe? No, that is way too much to spend on. That is ridiculous. Oh. How could I justify spending 10 grand? I don't even spend that much on my rides. Pirate cover shot. Angry pirate shot. Pirate band. There we go. Everybody gets entertained. You get some music. Enjoy. Oh. Maybe this is what I need. I'm going to put this at the entrance. This is what has been happening to all of those terrible, terrible pirates that pickpocket. I'm going to put them up here. Hang them up. Put them in their cages. Let's see. Rotate. We want to rotate it all the way around. I know. This is crazy amount of control. Let's get another one. We want two up here. Rotate it. And I need to move it a little bit more. There we go. Oh, I have it sunken down. There. That's not too bad. Perfect. More thefts. Stuff going on all the time. Theft, theft, theft. Reported theft. Thief has been caught. Resolving four crimes, resolving three crimes. There's a bunch of thefts reported, and then they're all being caught. They're not getting far. Okay, so we got plenty going on with this. This is actually really fun. I'm loving this. I completed the objectives of this particular map, and there's probably a lot more I can do with it. You can keep playing if you want. But for this one, we are going to say adieu and move on to the next map. But that'll be next time. Thank you all for joining me. If you have any suggestions, please leave it in the comment section below. And to everybody who has subbed, liked, commented, or shared my content in the past, I thank you greatly. I hope to see you all again in the next episode. Bye, everybody.